stuck here. You fucked all friends forever. You look the same as what you did.
Yeah. Yeah. pretty cold, but it's September. They all went in a company. The summer sun is packed up as a home. There's a whole lot of leaving going on.
Take away our love, our life. Yeah.
These chickens want to change. Life changes like the weather. Go, so I'm bright, watch the white lights passing by. With my plastic glass, oh Jesus. Tell you that it's hot in Atlanta all the time. It's hot in Atlanta. Middle of the winter, it's hot in Atlanta. They must have been having a sale on pollen outside, though. I'll tell you that. But I ain't gonna bother wasting too much time talking tonight. Lorenza Ponce is down here in Atlanta visiting with us, and she'll see her bouncing up and down off the stage. And if there's any other girl violin players in the audience, you're welcome to come up here too. Only kidding. Only kidding. This is a track from the album The Circle, our latest record. And it was also the name of the movie and the book that came out with it last year. And it's one of the songs that I'm most proud that Richie and I have ever written, because I think it really just sort of captured the moment. And the world has changed no matter how you look at it, what side of the aisle you sit on politically, on
It's, I think, my goal to make this next decade much more of a we decade instead of what was in fact a me decade. And so, if you would be so kind, listen close to this one. It's called When We Were Beautiful.
Let's go back in time.
back here. Thank you very much. It's another one off the circle, but probably one you're a little more familiar with because you see it on the VH1 and hear it on the radio down here. And I just want to say thanks. This is our current single. It's called Superman.
Something about you, I wanna listen. I don't even know you, so what does that mean? Maybe I'm cynical, people are logical. Aren't you tragic and beautiful? And that's good enough for me. For a hero, but it's just my old tattoo. Tonight I swear I tell my soul to be a hero for you.
Oh!
How are we doing so far, okay? I'm just getting warmed up now. I think it's time to put this thing in second gear. What do you say, T?
Oh, watch this. I'm gonna call this band Rice Krispies tonight. You know why? I know why. 'Cause there ain't nothing but snot, crackle, and pop. That's it. And Grandpa.
Faster than you can too. Get my ass whooped in this place right now. It's my microphone, I can have a little bit of fun with it, can I? Babooch. Bobby, we need a little bit of bar band music. I gotta light this room up. Everything is so damn serious all the time, you know? You know, a little bit of Tupac shit. Like, put a quarter and watch the girls, like, get the... There's some beautiful girls here. I didn't get into a rock band to become an accountant, you know what I'm saying? Give me a little, just, come on, give me a little. What do you got? Give me something.
Yeah.
this joint. Come on, baby.
This is a song for broken hearted. Guitar player extraordinaire. The concierge, Richie Sambo.
Lay your hands on me. inferior. It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor form and the major lift, the baffled key composing hallelujah. 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 Strong, but you needed proof. So they removed the beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your thumb and she cut your hair.
like the view from out here. This is good. Rich, what do you say? Come and join me for one.
Yeah. Work off the curve.